Well, hello. I didn't see you there. Why don't you make yourself comfortable on this cold winter night, and I can tell you a little story, a Christmas story, about two unusual individuals who get crazy with it.
Wow, it's finally finished. I just love my cupcake provincial restaurant. It's just so nice living in such a quaint small town where nothing bad ever happens, and with my old reindeer here.
Christmas!
Christmas season is just, being here is just such a nice place to be.
Listen, I need you to go to a small town scoping out for a testing site. I need you to use your suave, swift, sleek businessman skills and get them to sign over their no good, useless land for our righteous cause.
Consider the job done, boss.
Very pleasing.
All right, I've got this briefcase for you. This is all you'll need to get the job done.
Town, small town, town, small, small, town, small, 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 silent town, night, small town, small night, silent holy.
So this is the place the boss was asking me to get testing done.
Ugh. Oh, honey. It's been so long.
Welcome home.
Oh, thank you.
No! You need a YouTube first! Quick! Quick! No! 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 No!
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
I just love having my own restaurant. It's just so independent. Hello?
I'm here to discuss it.
Sure, McDonald's breakfast is good. But getting that McDonald's breakfast 2 minutes before it stops being served, that tastes even better.
Using your site for testing.
What? No! This is my provincial cupcake restaurant. Please!
We need it for our company.
What company could it possibly be?
This company. Oh!
Preview.
What was that?
Nothing. It was just some dirt. Nothing that dog couldn't handle.
Okay. What? You can't have this land. I just got it for my provincial cupcake restaurant.
Well, our corporate company needs it for corporate reasons and testing. We need it very much. Hand it over.
All I'm trying to do is sell cupcakes. What are you even trying to test?
Well, I'm going to test our product.
Oh,
shouting about Carolyn. But we're thinking of going to the ice skating rink later, because that's a real romantic thing, place to be this time of year, and we're all dating each other.
Oh, yes.
Wanna join?
Dating is so magical. Mrs. Claus and I have been dating for 10,000 years.
Santa?
Yes, it's me. Oh, you too. You too should go on a date. It could be quite explosive.
I mean, I guess everyone else is.
Yeah. Let's go.
Hello, valued employee. We've had a breakthrough here at Bomb Corporation and have initiated our test in Small Town. We've sent our newest and finest bomb to see if it explodes big and loud. It should be soaring as we speak towards the bomb magnet we provided you with. I hope you got that signed permit for testing, because we just couldn't help ourselves. With warm regards, big, mega wealthy. Boss man.
The dog! What? He's in trouble!
What? Oh.
Sneaky little brats, they aren't getting a ripstick for Christmas.
Fly, you fool! Fly!
Nice romantic story. Anything is possible with the Christmas spirit. Now, a merry bitchmas to all, and to all, a good show.